gentlemen, we have just landed at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport. Philippine Airlines welcomes you to Manila. Local time for your convenience is 44 minutes past the hour of 4 in the afternoon. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Do not remove your carry-on baggage until the aircraft has come to a full stop and you have been given permission to disembark. Before you deplane, please check your seating area for any hand-carried items you might leave behind. On behalf of Captain Favis with First Officer Martinez and the rest of his crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines. Mabuhay at maraming salamat po. Ladies and gentlemen, in compliance with Philippine Civil Aviation Regulations, safety cars, life vests under the seats, and infant life vests are provided in the cabin. Bringing down of such items constitutes theft and is punishable by law. Kindly leave these items in its compartment for the benefit of our next passengers. Infant life vests will be collected after passengers' embarkation. Transfer desk located at the arrival area will be happy to assist you. Mga binibigyan ng Aquino, kalalapag po lamang natin sa pandaigdigang paliparan ng Ninoy Aquino. Maligayang pagdating sa Maynila. Mangyari po lamang manating nakaupo na kabit ang seatbelts. Huwag po munang tumayo at baka po kayo masaktan sa biglang paghinto ng eroplano. Ang mga gamit sa stowage bins ay maaari lamang kunin kapag ang aeroplano ay ganap ng nakahinto at nabigyan na kayo ng pahintulot na buwaba. Bago po kayo buwaba, tiyakin na sa inyo na po ang lahat ng inyong kagamitan. Sa ngala ng Philippine Airlines ni Kapitan Favis at unang opisyal Martinez at lahat ng aming mga kasama, kami po ay lubos na nagpapasalamat sa inyong pagsangkilik sa amin. Inaasahan namin na muli tayo makikita sa susunod ninyong baklipad. Paalam na po at maligayang pagdating sa Maynila. Ang mga safety cards at life vests sa bawat upuan at infant life vest na aming pinamahagi ay para sa inyong kaligtasan ayon sa Civil Aviation Regulations. Ang pagdala ng mga ito ay pinagbabawal at may kaukulang parusa ayon sa batas. Pag-iiwan lang po mga ito sa tamang lalagyan para magamit ng mga susunod na pasahero. Ang infant life vest ay muli kukunin sa inyong upuan. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines. May you have a pleasant and safe stay here in Manila. Good afternoon.